we finally lost him.
I do think you should have paid some attention to him.
He attended every street meeting we've had this weekend. He must be interested in our work.
Very.
By the way, Sarah, you spoke beautifully this morning.
No, I can't reach these people. I should have never volunteered for this post. Let's just eat lunch. Oh, General Cartwright!
Good morning, Sarah.
All right. Good morning, General.
We didn't know you were coming into town, General.
Yes, well, Sarah, there's something I need to speak with you about.
Oh, well, won't you have some lunch with us?
No, I haven't got the time, dear. I've got several other calls to make. Sarah, us at headquarters have decided to close down this branch of the mission.
Close the mission?
No, 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 General, please. Someone can do good here, even if I can't.
Well, we've announced a big meeting for tomorrow night.
But will anyone be here?
Pardon me, General. My name is Sky Masters, former senator.
How do you do?
How do you do? General, I wish to protest the closing of this mission. I believe that Miss Sarah here could be a big success.
Well, I'm glad to hear you say that, but I'm not so sure.
A dollar will get you 10.
What?
General, might I make a suggestion? Why don't you come to the meeting tomorrow night and find out for yourself?
Well, if I thought the mission had a chance.
General, I can personally guarantee you 12 genuine sinners.
Well, hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah.
Fine gentlemen have came here to throw you a bachelor party. The best you can do. do is give them a date.
We need time for our lessons.
You couldn't look. They'll marry you right away. Don't even need a blood test.
Ain't that unhealthy?
Oh, Nathan, let's do it.
Well, what the heck?
My congratulations, Nathan. I only hope there's nothing hereditary.
Oh, Nathan, I have so much to do before we elope. You'll be at the hot box tomorrow night.
I'll have a table reserved, and I'll be wearing...
Oh, whatever you elope in.
Oh, Nathan, I'm so happy!
Congratulations, Detroit. The $5 D. Wouldn't you agree, Big Julie? Let's shoot some crap.
You better find a place.
How can I? Money from this guy ain't coming.
Well, maybe you won't come. Maybe you took the doll to the bathroom.
How could he? He couldn't have. Could he? No.
Come on, we kiss tonight.
mixed up with a guy like me, it's no good, okay? I'm no good. No, Sarah, stop!
No!
Do you know why I brought you here? Why I even met you in the first place? I made a bet, okay? I made a bet.
Well, how else is a girl supposed to meet a gambler?
I've got to think what's best for you.
You talk just like the missionary.